c'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.
Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce meno quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non lo rompo, vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Dinamo, and they take on Wanderers.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well.
His fans won't tire of seeing that again. Oblak with the save. Well, the short corner routine. Determined defending. Well, no end product. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Marco Verratti starts with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts with Lionel Messi. And just slightly offside. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Messi. Tremendous block. Oh, he's given the ball away. Verratti. Bruno Fernandes. Chilwell. Onto Bruno Fernandes. Maradona. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Crave. Can they take the lead? And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. So on they go again, and it's up to Dinamo to wipe out that last goal. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And still danger here. And he did well to cut it out. Verratti, excellent defending. An encouraging Wanderers move, this. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And he read it well, intercepting it. Messi, fruitful looking attack. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Careless in possession. Given away by Ronaldo. Cruyff. Onto Ronaldo. Possession lost. Maradona. Verratti now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good defending to prevent the chance. Oh. And a goal! To level this contest, all even. So, a level contest, 1-1. Neymar. Now Cruyff. Eder Militao. Wanderers might be able to cash in. And return to Cruyff. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Paredes. Lionel Messi. Oh, a nice looking pass. Just had to keep us. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. So there we have it, 2-1.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Atal, chance to do damage. Ronaldo, credit to them for winning back possession. Verratti. Lionel Messi. Ronaldo. Chilwell. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Renato Sanchez. Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good tackle.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Messi. Just cutting off the supply. Paredes. Verratti. Conte. Dinamo moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Maradona. And a tidy tackle. That is that for the first half here. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. He's putting in a really authoritative performance. The ball rolling again, and Wanderers have left themselves with a mountain to climb in the second half. Rafael Varane. Jordi Alba. Neymar. Cruyff. Now Neymar. And after the cross, a tremendous block. And he's fired over the corner. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Diego Maradona. They've given it away. Cruyff. Neymar crosses it in. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Bruno Fernandes. Now just couldn't keep the ball. Cruyff. Verratti now. Maradona. N'Golo Conte. Messi. Here's Ronaldo. It did look on for them, but not to be. And threading it forward. Could pull one back here. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Lionel Messi. And there to intervene. On the offensive. Now the task is to remain focused. Oh, right in the nick of time. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. In it goes! To reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. Well, the action underway again. Can Wanderers push for a leveller? And now they have the ball back. Verratti. Conte. Top class defending. Ronaldo. What can he do from here? Able to get his body in the way. Bruno Fernandes. Lionel Messi! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Ronaldo. And he's in an off. Side position. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Now Neymar. Neymar! Magnificent stuff and quite the comeback from two goals down. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Neymar. Ronaldo. Verratti. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And given away by Dinamo. And Messi's incisive pass. Can he finish? And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. An authoritative challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now with Messi. Ronaldo. Now Neymar. Can they nudge in front? Marquinhos with the block. Can he find the net? Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Not the best challenge, free kick.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Ronaldo. And taken away, he won the ball. Disappointing pass. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Wanderers came away with it. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Flag raised for offside. And 5 minutes to go. Marcos Acuña. Ronaldo. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Good defending. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. They might be able to get in now. This could be it! Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned, Lee.
Well, I guess they might feel a little hard done by today's result. Not a great deal between the two teams, but that winning goal will have knocked the stuffing out of this lot, I can tell you that.
In the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.